mine, I'm a champion.
I will conquer what has not been conquered. Defeat will not be in my creed. I will believe what others have doubted. I will always endeavor to hold esteem, honor, and respect for my team. I have trained my mind and my body will fall. Who am I?
I'm a champion.
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponents do not expect me to win. But I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I will look to my comrades and to those who have brought me to this world and those who have trained me. And I will draw strength from them. Who am I?
I'm a champion.
I will practice so out to the field of battle. And I will move in everything I can do. And I will reach my field of battle at any means at my disposal. And when I get there, I will rise violently. I will rip the heart from my enemy and leave it bleeding on the ground. Because he cannot stop me. Who am I?
I am a champion.
To my side, I have comrades. Comrades that have been through me through thick and thin. Through sacrifice, through blood, through sweat, through tears. Never will I let them fall. Never will I let them down. And I will never leave an enemy behind. Because our opponent does not know my heart. Who am I?
I am a champion.
No one will deny me. No one will define me. And no one will tell me who and what I am and can be. Belief will change my world. It is blue cotton, it is blue country, it has put man on the moon. And it will carry me through this battle. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Defeat, retreat, those are not in my words. I don't understand those definitions. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes. But I do understand this. I understand victory, and I understand never surrendering. No matter how bad things go, my heart, my mind will carry my body when my limbs are too weak. Who am I?
I am the champion.
Today will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here.